hope you're okay with it. I'm actually singing one of your songs.
It's either a blessing or a trap.
I'm doing one of my all-time favorite songs from you, Harley's in Hawaii.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's a new one, kid.
It's a new one, wow. And I'm absolutely in love with it. The moment it came out, I listened to it, like, every day. So I wanted to put my own take on it, and hopefully you'll like it.
Please, we'll see. Let's hear Heather Russell singing Harley's in Hawaii.
All right.
Now, don't sing it better than me, honey. You know.
She's already playing real mature chords.
That is impossible.
I heard those chords come, and I was like, there's a line. There's a thing called seniority.
Girl, this song would not be here without you, so. Boy, tell me, can you take my breath away? Cruising down the hardship highway. Guys, where we lay today, don't hit the brakes. Cause I'm feeling so safe. I'll be your baby on a Sunday. Oh, why can't we get out of town? Call me your baby. Catch the same wave, yeah. There's no slowing down. You and I riding Harleys in Hawaii. I'm on the back, I'm holding tight, yeah. I want you to take me for a ride, yeah. When the hula, 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 so good you take me to the jungle. It's pink and purple than the sky, but riding Harleys in Hawaii. Mm. You.
So we can give you the piping hot.
I'm going to start with the negative. Don't forget to look at us.
Right.
And be careful about all the tricks.
Yeah. Mm.
The reason why I say that is your high end is world class. It's very listenable. And you're one of the better singers that I've heard this year.
Thank you.
I agree, and I'm not a fan at all of runs, and more runs, but I have never in my life witnessed a voice that had total control. I mean, it's just phenomenal.
Thank you so much. It means so much to me. Very good. Thank you.
Heather, if I gave you a piece of cake.
Yeah.
And one piece was just made of all frosting, and then one piece was made of the cake and the frosting, which one would you enjoy more?
Definitely the cake and the frosting.
That's correct.
Yeah.
You are all frosting right now, honey. Mm-hmm. It's way, way too much. It's like this hair is too much.
It's not, though. It looks amazing.
Yeah, but I earned this. You haven't earned this hair yet. Mm-hmm. You hear me?
Mm-hmm.
You have the best voice in the world. You just gotta learn how to use it.
What's needed here is just the right instructions. And you're here at American Idol. The universe of American Idol is the best place to be.
Yes.
It's a yes for me.
Thank you.
I can't wait to see where you're going to go with this.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
You have immense amounts of potential. So, it's a yes for me.
Thank you.
As fun and frosting as that sounded, I felt dead inside.
Ouch.
We're not here to tell you what you want to hear.
Right.
We're here to find the next American Idol. This world sounds. And you, 7 billion, you might be it. Why can't it be me? It's a yes from me.
Thank you so much.
I love it.
That's right. Oh my God, thank you guys so much.
You get a shot.
Be an artist, not a singer.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, down.
Go get your golden ticket. Okay. And then we'll see you.
Okay, thank you guys.
You're welcome.
You guys are incredible.
She got a good little voice. She has no idea how to use it. When she figures it out, it'll be really powerful.
Katy Perry made a really good analogy. First, I was like, ow, but she was right, and they all were.